good shot, man. Isn't it? Sitting on the side of the road, yawning. Oh, well, that's full of vitality, that is.
Got support wherever we got. Oh, Super Chelsea's drink, boy.
Thank you. Yeah, and then we'll go to the hotel. Ladbroke's putting this up. Happy to repeat boots. I say, Pete, did you like my new hat?
Hi, Tony. You look grand.
The business, isn't it?
Yeah.
That's a place along the motorway, isn't it?
Watford Gap.
It's a service station, isn't it?
I'll tell you what, it's about 40 miles from Watford Gap.
Is it?
Yeah, Watford Gap's nowhere near Watford. Watford Gap is named because there's a little village called Watford.
Do they play in it, in Watford?
Yes.
What, last season?
Yeah.
Well, you must have hammered in it, surely.
We drew down there.
We beat amateur sides.
We drew down there.
They
had
a bunch of Sunday there. Did Elton John come down, did he?
No, he was away.
Was he?
No, I thought he'd come down with his piano, wouldn't you?
Yeah.
It's the least he could do.
And his eye all chilled with his handbag.
Yeah. And his funny glasses.
Are you filming it, Peter?
Like candid camera on him.
Great.
Great.
I'll have you walking in, shall I, now, Tony?
Yeah, why don't you walk in, Tony?
You want me to walk in now?
I haven't got you walking in yet.
In my regards to Broadway. Thank you.
Roman? Radio 2. Hey Roman, you coming out for dinner or what?
Thank you. Straight through my bit.
Oh, that's got a big tear in it.
Could be saying, oh, let me down, let me.
Do you think it's somebody from the hotel that's got married?
Well, I'm going to get back in the bar for all later.
That's why they're going to Argentina. Maradona's been practicing.